O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one near Camp Creek. There's nothing here.
Hold on. Okay. A field op should be there any minute. You know the drill. O'Brien out.
Yeah, I know the drill. Try not to get my ass shot off while being your goddamn peeping Tom. St. John out. Yeah, so what was that all about? I mean, last time we talked, it sounded like you were pissing your hazmat suit.
It's nothing. I told you there are people above me who don't want us to know what's going on. I got your clothes, I was gonna call
you. You know what? I don't give a shit. All I want from you is information on Sarah.
Whitaker, I've got someone working on it. It's gonna take time. I guess you have to be patient.
Do I?
This research group isn't part of my unit, so I can't track them after this op. I need you to
place a tracker on the shop. Oh, and you want me to spy on the guy wearing the white space suit?
Another subject exhibiting the morphology of stage 2 infection. Tendons in the hands and fingers are less constricted, fingernails less claw-like, as if recently chewed. Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, gun-toting biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get your point.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taken care of it...
Someone's out here!
...recently.
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought...
Additionally, the subject is wearing jewelry and clothing less tattered and worn than...
Hey, Sorry. Couldn't help overhearing.
Ah, anatomy biology major.
Yeah, something like that. So, it's wearing jewelry. What's the significance of that?
These things have been out here for 2 years, scratching and clawing at us and each other.
Yeah.
Try putting a gold watch on a baboon for 2 years. Set it loose in the wild and see what happens to it.
Okay, I get it.
This watch looks new.
Really? So?
So, that means this subject has either been taking care of it, or has recently...
Recently put it on? Shit, I thought they were all, you know...
Bad shit crazy? Yeah, they are, but... Just as some late-stage dementia patients could still have moments of lucidity, victims of stage 2 virus infections seem to retain some level of vestigial memory.
Oh, shit.
No shit. Look at its clothes. Almost clean, right? I mean, not clean, but most freaks are so caked with shit and piss.
It's disgusting.
Yeah, well, again, put a pair of pants on a baboon for 2 years.
Jesus.
You ever wonder why there's so many more freaks in areas where people used to live?
What it means is that some freaks get up in the morning, they shower, they get dressed, they put on their favorite gold watch, they kiss their wife goodbye, and then they head out the door for a fun day of meeting us and shitting themselves. Why the hell are these guys wasting their time with this shit? Hope you got all that, O'Brien. Okay, now just gotta get the hell out of here. O'Brien, are you there?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
I planted your tracking device and I got your data.
The researcher, were they male or female?
What? Why?
Was it a man or a woman?
It was a woman, and no, I didn't catch your name.
Okay. I'll be in touch. O'Brien out.
Thank you.
house. Let me fucking flash out of that. The fuck, dude? Damn.
Need something? Need something?
Just looking around.
You need a refuel? Okay. Hey, how's it going, man?
What's up?
Hey. Yo, you need fuel? Should have more stuff later. Alright, see you, D.
Oh,
Hey, it's all good. Let him in.
I've been pretty busy with that.
Hey, it's
you,
right?
How's it going, Sam? Ooh, I got some gas here. Fill her up.
See ya.
See ya. So, I took Boozer into the Lost Lake.
I know.
No, I told you I was never going back there with Iron Mike threatening to break my neck and all, but didn't have a choice.
Boozer
was gonna die. Well, he still didn't want to go.
No, I didn't want to go,
but like I said, didn't have a choice. Neither of us did, so it didn't matter. You lost the arm anyway. Stuck. We're stuck.
Goddamn schizo. You know, I can't remember if I told you about this, Clint. He's the kind of asshole that's glad all this shit went down.
he says he was gangbanging in Sacramento, Fresno.
I don't remember, but he says he's not from around here. He's not. He claims he was dealing drugs and guns from California, Oregon, and everything went to hell. You know what? I think it's full of shit.
To me, he kind of looks like a frat boy. Like he's on the lacrosse team, peddling sodas, mini monitor. No, no, man. He would have had a cushy job at his old man's accounting firm, making copies and getting them like a morning coffee. Mm-hmm. You know, it's this game that Boozer and I used to play before we rode out of Lost Lake. Good. We used to call it Who You Were. You know, we'd look at someone and try to guess who they were before the ship went down. You know, I met a few drug addicts, a lot of ex-cons, no accountants. So, that makes sense. Think about it. First couple of weeks after the ship went down. Jesus, that was a freak show. There's no way someone counted heads of bushes and bushes and shits. Anyway, Boozer and I wanted to head north and get away from all this shit. That ain't happening anytime soon. We're happening ever. Hey, look at the bright side. Looks like you're stuck with me. Okay, stop by later. See you.
Open up. Open up. Got all day.
I know. Let him in.
Hey, it's you, right? Right.
Can I help you?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larson? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap Wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old wagon hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Dick. I appreciate it.
How's it going?
Hey, guess?
Stuff's getting scarce.
See ya. See ya around.
Deacon, how's it going?
Okay, just stopping by.
Need something?
That right there, good piece.
Should keep you pretty safe out there.
What else can I do for you?
Need anything else? Come by if you still need something. You want anything else? Come see me.
Hey, it's Ethan, right?
Hey, it's Annie. Keeping your hands clean.
Hey, hold on.
God damn it.
Carson. Is he there?
St. John now. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. Okay, here we go.
Say, John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you don't gotta tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go, rock.
Kentucky there. Found Larson. Should be on his way back to the hot springs.
Nice job. I'll have Alki keep a lookout for him. More rivers have been spotted moving north into Belknap. We need all the men we can get. Tucker out.
Yeah!
I want to see it for myself. Go bow.
Yeah. Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John. Come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck. You got a job for me? Okay. I'll swing by. Deacon out.
Open it up. It's okay.
Indeed. We can fill your bike up if you need it. Okay, man. Hey, drop by next time. Might have something new, like.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? You never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. You got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
Hey, Dick. That was like my shit.
Hey, Jazzy. How's my favorite bounty collector?
Damn, what you do to your bike, man? What's your fix? Yo, you need fuel? I'll be here.
I'll be back, man.
You looking for something?
Damon, how's it going?
I mean, I was teaching letters, type of thing.
Hey, Deke.
Hey.
Haven't seen you around much lately. Thought maybe you'd gone up north without me.
Jesse, no, we haven't gone up north. Boozer's, Boozer can't ride anymore. He's, we're down at Lost Lake Camp, and I don't think that we're going anywhere.
Jesus. Look, I'm sorry, I didn't know. I mean, I heard rumors coming in from the shit, you know, that Boozer was hurt or whatever, but I didn't know it was that bad.
It was. Look, the offer stands. If we head north to Smith Rock, you're coming with us. You got that?
Yeah, Deke. Sure. Whatever you say. Okay, then. Deke.
Hey, Beta. Right? You made me freeze there.
Wait a second.
Iron Mike's fun. Face swivel.
I got it.
How have you been?
Hey, Damon. How's life?
I'll fix that gun up for you.
Where are we heading?
Good choice.
That'll last you. Okay.
See ya, Deke.
Good to see you, Deke.
Turbo flip, activate. It's so much people. It was a bad idea coming here. Oh, Vertigo, we can use that. I am so flippin' jelly. How did you get that? And that did one right there. Why is with that sniper for the Deagle? Just if he gets you, you're dead.
I ain't gonna get me from over there. Hey, what's going on? Wanna come over there? Go over here? No, you're still trying. You're trying.
I am restored. Woo-hoo! Oh my god, the Deagle. Let's go. This is exactly what I did. Hand me over to that loot. Oh, show me the money. All these toys. Lead the way. Turbo spin. Turbo spin. Activate. Activate. You know, today I kind of have like a loose tooth. I have a loose tooth. Right here.
You have a loose tooth?
Yeah, right here.
Okay. I'll leave it alone. Now let's just pull it out. When you pull it out?
It literally hurts.
Hey, Deacon, got a second? How's William? I haven't seen him lately.
Oh, loser, how the hell did he survive?
Yeah, well, then he's doing better than most. Listen, you need to keep an eye on him.
What do you mean?
Well, losing an arm is a big adjustment. He's given up the life he had.
What's much of a life that is?
You're his friend. Anyway, he's got.
Is he calling you?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
She don't know where.
Where you going tomorrow?
Well,
no. Did she take her walker?
Yeah.
Huh?
No, I dropped her off.
So you gotta go get her?
She don't know y'all here. No, she really supposed to be taking a bus, so I really don't know. Why? What do you mean by what we'll be doing tomorrow?
Because he would back up.
I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I've seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
The lake sure is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east over to the Metolius River.
What are they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
What's she doing? Thank you.
close. Yeah, you really were like a brother and sister.
Hey, Boozer.
Hey, Boozer.
How's it going?
What's it look like?
Later.
Later.
Hey, Addy, you there?
Deacon, yes,
hey, so,
I don't think that he's doing so well. I don't know. I guess I'm really worried about him.
Stop by his site. Angry. Depressed.
Look, I'll keep an eye on him. I'm going to make sure he doesn't do anything stupid. See what I can do. I don't know.
You do that, Deacon. You mean a lot to him. Infirmary.
Farewell freedom. Store a year's worth of food and water. Because I knew, no matter what was coming, we were on 9 meals from anarchy. I figured, if I could get a few people prepared, the ones who really listen, then maybe we'd survive when it all finally collapsed down on our heads. Not as many listeners I'd hoped. Now, those supplies are running out, and folks are going. Parable of the ant and the grasshopper? Well, us ants, prepared and stored for future calamity, didn't have the heart to starve out you grasshoppers. Danced while the sun was shining without a worry in your head for what calamities the future would bring. Now, we're all paying the price. We gonna starve?
I checked, the grasshoppers all armed themselves with the teeth, came in, killed all your fucking ants, and took everything you own. So, if you're gonna tell parables, why don't you just get them right?
Days gone?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
Wait, are you, is that you?
Yeah.
Is there zombies?
Yeah.
Oh, you just don't care if you, follow the waypoint, huh? Nope, you just follow the other waypoints.
Hey, what else can you tell me?
The girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon up.
Wait, is that really you for real?
Jesus.
Kill him now!
Is there some human alive?
Not no more.
I saw that human alive. But you stabbed him. Whoa, you're so sneaky. That was almost a headshot. Headshot! Because I thought you missed that upper headshot.
I did. Do it again.
And again, and again, and again. And then, until you shot him right in the head.
Someone's in there.
Headshot.
I'm hit.
Right arm. Enjoy. Oh, he got shot. He's right there. Oh, don't let him. Don't let him do nothing. Don't let him kill. Oh, you good at this game? See, they're alive. There is some humans alive.
Uh-oh. Oh, they throw a bomb at me. I know they throw a bomb. Okay. Now I know where I need to go.
What are you going
to
play now?
I'm going to still play this, little boy.
Oh.
I'm going to beat this, then I can play the game Scooty bought me. I want to beat this first.
Okay.
Wow, what the hell?
Oh, you have 3 health. I think you need a hold, heal unit. That's why you're on the back of the find out,
little boy.
Hmm? How the teacher? And she said,
Modern Warfare 3.
Oh.
Oh, man.
You know where's your bike at?
Yeah.
You know where you placed it?
Nothing like scraps.
Because you died on the first one, and then you didn't die on the, yeah. Oh, I see a lot of zombies right there on the thing gone. But that was froze.
Yep. That's cool. But that didn't freeze in the game.
Yep, because they haven't been inside. Don't stay outside too long because you might get because you might die.
I'll be okay.
Oh.
I mean, the snow is collecting on me though.
Wait, how did you do that? How did you do that, Peanut? Yeah, you just put the gun back on your back.
He did that.
Huh?
I see, he did that.
Oh. I think your bike is so far. And your bike, hurry. Get in your bike. How did you drive?
Just like in GTA, little boy.
Oh. But you're, if you deleted GTA, you're about to be new in GTA. Zombies already. Because when you drive a bike, you can crash on them, and they can die. That's what happens in GTA.
You can run them over.
Yeah. Just like in a car or a bike. Like that kind of thing. You shouldn't run them over.
Ricky.
Run them over. Oh, just like GTA 5.
Thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone to meet you. Okay, she's on her way back to camp.
Okay. Alright, okay. Ricky out.
Wow.
Thank you.
bike looks sick. You almost died from those zombies that you were fighting. They could have just eaten something. What happened to the other people?
Don't know.
Is there a trailer of this?
Okay.
Yeah.
That's your best bet. Right there.
I don't know about that, Mike. We lost people in every war.
We lost who? When?
A few weeks back. Torres and Evans looking for supplies. I told you that
No, goddammit, you didn't!
I told you that we went after them, but the entrance was caved in. Their bikes were outside, but the place was crawling. You remember? I don't even know if they made it inside.
What's the trouble? We're going over the papers, the ones from Sherman's camp. There's a mine that was getting ready to expand.
Sure, there's probably explosives stored on site.
Yeah. Said now Schizo tells me we may have lost two men on the inside.
Hey, I never
I thought
said
you
that,
needed
Mike.
To choose a word.
Give me the map, I'll go get the explosives and
Mike.
All the people inside. What the hell's going on?
You may trust him, Mike, but I don't. Tell me. How much is Tucker paying for a box of TNT?
You know, you're holding on. He's doing his part.
Oh, really? He's doing what? Besides breaking the treaty with the Rippers, skipping work, staying out with Ricky all day, what's he been doing, huh?
What you been doing?
Huh?
Sitting on your ass while one does all the work.
I keep this kid safe from marauders, thieves, and drifters.
You knock it off. Knock it off! Hey, you don't trust him? You go with him. You remember something. Both of you, remember, we are all part of the same camp.
That's fine. Fine by me. In the morning, we'll take our bikes and we'll go.
We'll go right now.
Now.
Yeah.
Now, in the middle of the night.
Sure. You know, it's dark out. There'll be less freaks inside the mine.
Oh, that's right. Well, since you've been skipping work, you've been chasing that black choppers, and now you're some kind of freak expert.
Don't need
it?
To be a fucking expert to know if the freaks come out at night.
Okay, oh, yeah?
Come on, enough already!
Okay. Okay. If you want to go now, we'll go now. But I'll hold on to this.
Thank you.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, look, he's got his issues, just like everybody else does. He does his job.
It's all about the Torres and Evans.
Deke, I guess I'm just making sure he's not going to have some kind of accident down in that mine.
Jesus, Mike, who do you think I am?
I'm still trying to figure that out. See you when you get back.
Son of a bitch.
I'll be waiting for you.
Yeah, try to keep up.
Deacon, you there? This is Lost.
Hey, Mama. Hey, come here, give me a huggy kissy. Give me a huggy kissy. Thank you.
Camp over.
Yeah, Ricky, what's up?
I stopped by to see you. Obviously, you're not there.
Huh?
Schizo and I are on a run for Iron Mike. We'll be back by morning. What's up?
I just wanted to see when we could get out and fix that transformer.
That hot shower still calling your name?
Something like that.
We'll be back by morning. Talk to them. You can out.
I thought you were going to be waiting for me.
I got sidetracked.
beach. But we ain't gonna get into that part.
It's about my dad that much.
So these belong to Mike's men?
My men? Yeah. Torres and Evans. They weren't drifters, but they'd been out in the shit a few times. I thought they could handle it.
I guess you were wrong.
Shit's already been hearted out. Goddamn scavengers everywhere.
Excuse me, why wouldn't you bring their shit back with you when you were out here looking for them?
Because there were too many freaks. That's why. Like them. Only a lot more. I might say my explosives are kept locked in strong boxes. Should be a set of spare keys somewhere inside the box. Lock it out.
Yeah, hello? Yeah? Yeah, I'll try. Ain't nobody pick up. I was going to try today, but I had to look for the number. Nope. Nobody really picked up, and I don't talk to the other motherfucker. No. Yeah. No.
Wait, let me talk to you.
Hey, over here. I think I can boost you on this roof. Ready?
Yep.
Up you go.
There we go.
I think that's all of them.
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks for asking. Gizzo! I got him.
Great. Look around. See if you can find some flare.
You didn't bring a flashlight?
Yeah, but the batteries are dead. Shit's getting hard to find these days. These ones that have any juice left.
Flares. Gizzo, I found a box of flares.
Yeah, see if you can force open the door. I'll come in and grab them.
I cannot just get
flares are over here.
Yeah. Give me the keys.
What, you mean like these keys?
Yeah, kind of.
Hey, I got an idea. How about you lead us to the strong boxes? I'll unlock them. You got a problem with that?
No problem. Just don't lose them.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna keep that in mind.
I got them. Let's head in.
Right by.
See? It's just like I said.
Looks like we should be able to squeeze in through here. Give me a hand. Here. Push.
I'm pushing. I'm pushing.
There. Wedge it against that boulder.
Got it.
There.
Looks stable to you?
Stable enough. Remember, keep your gun holstered.
I thought you said it was gonna be clear.
I never said that, and I mean it. If there are any freaks in here, one shot, bring them right down on their heads.
I heard you already. Jesus.
Right behind you.
Shit, we're not getting out of that.
Look at the map. Is there another tunnel? Ventilation shaft?
Map shows they started a connecting tunnel here. Looks like it was unstable, so they boarded it up.
Where?
Back this way.
Yeah, looks like they boarded it up. Well, this doesn't look exactly stable, dude.
I thought I already said that. All I got is this. You got the flashlight. You have the honors.
Expansion work. And it seems like one stick of dynamite will bring this whole place down on our heads.
That seems so bad. Shit now! Come on, this way.
What are you doing?
What's it look like? You're dropping flames.
Why? You got the map.
On air.
This thing's a fucking maze. It's gonna need help knowing what you're
doing. An hour, boy.
An hour?
Go left here.
Got it.
Connor.
What?
He's around here.
Yeah. Every time I saw Torres, he had on the same damn vest. Kept telling him, wear bright orange can get you killed, bro. I guess it didn't matter here.
Buddy lost the arm, bled out, and kept Torres fed for a week.
You want to resort to that?
A few lines I haven't crossed, that's one.
Yeah. Me either, me either. Get back in there. I'm not leaving it with the freaks.
Get the hell out of here. Gotta take a closer look. Which way? You're mine now.
Come on, we can squeeze through here.
Following you.
That's a tight squeeze. You got this.
Who shoots up his asshole there?
Oh, very funny. Come on. Okay. First expansion area should be around this corner.
If you're reading the map right.
I'm reading it right. See? You still got the keys?
Yeah, right here. Sorry, did you not believe me?
Sure, I believed you. Come on. Maybe they put them all in one place. Go check the other one. This way. Let's double back. Make sure we didn't miss any side tunnels.
Excuse me, hold up. This doesn't seem right.
What? What are you talking about?
This isn't the way that we came in.
What? You think these flares got up and moved themselves?
Maybe I got turned around.
Now, wait a minute, goddammit. This is the main tunnel.
What?
It's the main tunnel. You see the tracks? We weren't following any tracks on our way in.
What the hell? But these are my flares, man. How did it... Oh, someone's fucking loose. Come on, this way.
Hold up. Wait a second.
Come on out!
Show yourself!
Guess who put that thing away?
What are you talking about?
What I'm talking about. One shot. One. It's all it takes to bring all the freaks in these tunnels down on top of us.
Well, I thought you said these tunnels would be clear this time.
No.
What the hell? Look out! I can't get a shot!
Oh, God damn it! God damn it, it's got the keys!
Shit!
Where are you going?
It's got the keys! We gotta catch it!
Well, hey, come back!
God damn it, Schizo, it's getting away!
Okay.
If you fired your weapon.
What was I supposed to do? Throw rocks at him?
Supposed to use yours? Fucking listen to me. Next time.
Try this. Whatever.
for what?
For saving your ass.
If you hadn't run off, my ass wouldn't need saving.
Are you ready to fucking finish this?
Yeah, I'm ready. This way.
How you doing, mama?
Rivers.
You got a point, Schizo?
At a drifter group, word's gone out. Rivers are looking for two men. Mongols? Sound like anyone you know?
Well, as you can see, I'm still wearing the cut. I'm not hiding, Schizo. Carlos wants Boozer. He won't have any trouble finding him. But he's gonna have to go through me first.
I got a use for you.
What'd you do?
Gotta be something
wrong with the tree. Long before. You know what? I don't know and I don't care. Have I killed a few rippers in my day? You're goddamn right I have. And after what they did to Boozer, I'm gonna go right on killing the crazy sons of bitches.
Yeah. And Carlos is crazier than anyone. You don't want to be on his shit list, bro.
What'd I just say? I don't care. And I'm not your bro. Remember what I told Iron Mike? Carlos can go fuck himself.
Hey, just looking out for you. You're one of us now, right?
Yeah, right. Don't worry about me and Boozer. We can look out for ourselves.
This ought to make the old man happy. Shit's heavy.
What are you talking about?
You know the old man. Same as me.
You got this.
Thanks. He thinks that his treaty with the Rippers is going to keep us safe. The thing is, they don't give a shit about any treaty. The only reason they haven't come down here in force is because they're too busy up north, hitting Copeland, the hot springs.
Yeah, I know I was there.
So you know what I'm talking about. The Rippers are coming. And Iron Mike is just going to let it happen. He's gonna let those bald-headed freak-alikes wash over us like a goddamn red tide.
So you don't know that.
Jesus, never thought I'd be so glad to see the light of day.
Shit. Something else we agree on. That's twice in one day. Hold on a second.
What? Someone's
hey! Riding out there! Get your pants! Come on. Alright, split up. We'll surround you.
Got it. Watch your back.
Mr. Hyde.
Hey, sister. I thought you just wanted to talk. Well, I guess that's all I gotta say.
I think that's all the bastards.
Yeah.
Come on, come on. We gotta get that box of dynamite. Must have been the same assholes who parted out the bikes. Ride by and they see ours. Figured they'd make an easy score.
I guess it wasn't as easy as they'd hoped.
You know, I hate to say it, but we actually made a good deal.
Mama. Well, don't say it.
Mama.
Hey, there's something I gotta say. When you and Bruiser loaded the camp and Iron Mike welcomed you back again with goddamn open arms, I thought it was another sign the old man was losing it. Going soft.
Okay, what's your point, sir?
The point is that you and me, we see eye to eye. I get that now. You know, same as me. If Iron Mike don't wake the hell up, the camp's not gonna last another 6 months.
Okay, still waiting for your point.
Look, I know I've been busting your balls. We both know that. But a lot of people know what you've done. For your friend. How you've been doing shit for the camp. Changes are coming, brother. When Iron Mike retires, let's call it. I say you and me, we step up and run the camp together.
You and me?
Yeah. What? No.
That's really what you wanted to talk about.
Hey, hear me out, goddammit. Just listen to me a minute. Look, I got a lot of friends on the camp council. And they agree. Most of them say the old man's gotta go.
Yeah, that's bullshit because Ricky would never go.
She's assaulted the old man.
And he crosses you.
Well, that's his mistake. One of many.
No, it ain't gonna be mine. We all do things to survive, Caesar. I get that. Remember how I said there's some lines I ain't crossed? Stabbing a friend in the back, that's one of them.
The old man and the entire camp. You think about that.
Mm-mm. Little slicky Mickey.
Guess I'll think about that. Jesus, why would Iron Mike ever trust that asshole? Let alone make him head of security.
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deke St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got him. Schizo's on his way back with everything that we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great! Now, we can't use him until we find some dead. You know that, right? I'll take a look through the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Schizo, he's on.
Jesus, what now? You boys trying to shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike, but he wants to run the camp, Mike. He told me him...
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Schizo thinks I'm a pacifist and I'm gonna get us all killed. I know he's been talking.
Mike.
Deke, like I said, Schizo's got his issues, but it's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus, all right. Have it your way, Iron Mike. You always do. Open.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
Well, I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah. See you, Ricky.
Boozer, are you there?
Yeah, Deke. I just got off work. I got to spend the morning hauling buckets of shit.
Oh, Jesus, goddamn Schizo.
If I told you I didn't miss it, you know this shit. What are you doing? Still out there chasing Nero? Playing follow the chopper?
Yeah.
Good luck. Track it down. What happened to Sarah?
No, not yet.
How long are you gonna let him keep stringing?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Out.
This is Radio Free Orb. The truth shall set you free.
There we go.
All right. Open up.
Rippers, booze, and boozy.
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Some shit.
Excuse me, what are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey, he said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried! You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
Yeah.
You got something to say about it?
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out and he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. Oh, I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where?
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just there.
All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky sent the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it! Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Boozer? Nah, there's no one here. Work crew's gone home.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know him. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. That was getting right there.
You see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, whatever.
Thank you.
This has got to be it.
Boozer!
Boozer!
Are you in here?
You're here?
Nope, this looks like it. Good book to read.
Whiskey bottle. Empty.
Wait a second. Case of beer. Schizo's right. He's heading home. He's on foot. Kids have gone far. I'm gonna need my bike.
Boozer. Boozman.
Hey, Nick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer. in there. Boozer, are you in here? Booze man. Boozer, where are you? Boos.
I thought you were going to come have a beer with me and take a walk.
Just, where are you? Would you look around? Would you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you. Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The roads. Wow. It's gone. Like somebody came and just swept it away.
The roads gone?
Oh, yeah. Like somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking. And now the road is just gone.
Where are you going, Boozer?
That's where I'm going.
Stay right there. Just... stay where you are. Get down. Get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home.
Damn it. What was that?
Gotta take a closer look. That's gotta be it. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? I know the track.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks. Just like you taught me. Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya? There he is!
And
we'll wait for a stroll.
Hey, Dig. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Home. That's where I'm going, home.
So we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
Oh, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get the control of the arm.
You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Bring it!
Okay. So this is it. This is how we're going
out?
No, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The nice-year old lady was killed. What did I say to you? What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You're gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed the bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? That's how we're going out.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go! I'm going! Go faster, man.
Cars! Wrecked cars.
I see him, Boozer! I'm back, huh? Okay.
I knew it all along. Hey, Pete.
Boozer, listen.
I just want to say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer, I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago. Or worse.
I thought you said there's nothing worse than being dead.
Yeah, well, I was wrong.
You're gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. I hear a bunk calling my name.